Sean Moore, that man fouled his first traveling ball.
Group Dan Virgil, his first and fourth.